Hello, everybody. This is going to be your next 48 hours. If you'd like a personal reading, I do offer that. If you want a same-day reading, I offer that as well. And that's underneath this video, so just look at the link directly under the video. I will get your reading to you the same day, or there's other options. Let's take a look. Your next 48 hours, what's going on? Your next 48 hours, please. Next 48 hours for the general collective. What do we need to know? Next 48 hours. Looks like there's going to be some excitement here. You have a lot of abundance. Abundance could be your health, okay? It could be some type of communication coming in with somebody. I do feel there is a fire sign coming in. There's some type of thing that you've had patience with, but you're going to be making long-term plans of celebrations here. You've been waiting on this. You also have the Eight of Fire, so something's coming in quick with this message for you. Something's going to be moving at a fast pace, so all the delays are over for you. You're making a lot of things happen at once. You could be a little bit overwhelmed in the next 48 hours. Looks like you could have an air sign coming in. This person is coming in with a speed of light as well. There's something here that, you know, you need to take time to really review the options here, but somebody's taking charge. Somebody's coming in with a message. This is overthinking the situation. You could be overwhelmed, but it's something that you really wanted. Some of you have been ghosted, or you've not just heard from somebody that you have a romantic interest in, or you've been in a relationship with, and they just have not called you back. That's going to change. In the next 48 hours, you're going to hear from this person. This person is going to be reaching out. So this is Aries energy. You're commanding and demanding. You're going to be organizing with a lot of logic. You're going to pay attention to your feelings. You're really going to make a decision on that. You're going to be asking this person many questions. But you also have new beginnings. This is your counterpart. You have the Emperor and the Empress. So there's a lot of abundance. There's new creative ideas. There's something new in a job situation and love situation as well. You need to nurture yourself, but you have the counterpart, Emperor and Empress. This is meant to be. This is almost like divine intervention, if you will. You may be falling in love with this person. You may have cared more than this person cared for you, or you've shown feelings. This person does care for you, but they may have not shown feelings like you have. There is a lot of energy coming in. You do have the Ace of Cups. There's a huge offer coming in for you. You're going to have a lot of victory, a lot of success. There's a lot of good news coming in. It's coming in all at once. You may get a little overwhelmed. Some of you are going to be publicly recognized here in the business world. Take care.